What have you done, Mr. Confucius? Mr. Confucius.
Nothing, I was just going for a haircut.
Is your money back?
Yeah.
Yeah? You want to come to Man's Cave?
When?
My place.
Just oh, tomorrow?
From, no, or today, now. From 3 to 6.
I'm just going to...
It should be barbecue.
I'm
take
just
a seat.
To,
take a seat. I'll just bring my drink for you. Are you shut? 5 o'clock?
No, we're not shutting. We're having some park workers come and do a game.
What's together. Time?
I actually don't know. You're I think probably around 5 p.m.
About 5 p.m. So what have you done today? Look at this. I got it in a Poets Corner.
Oh, yeah.
You know Poets Corner?
Yeah.
You know Poets Corner?
Yeah.
Every Saturday now 12 o'clock.
Yeah.
Maronites. You know, nice lunch.
Oh, yeah.
From a church, I think it's called it Moronites.
Oh, yeah.
It was a chicken, fries, potato fries. They buy them from a shop. They don't cook there.
Oh, yeah.
They bring roast chicken, cut in pieces, potato chips, salad, cucumbers, greens, tomatoes. They make you coffee, donuts, chocolate donuts like this big nice. And cakes, chocolate cakes, muffins. And they're doing every Saturday. Yeah, 12. But you need to come 12 because I come 20 past 12 and all chicken gone. You know, because they said it was busy, too many people. So you got new haircut, eh?
No, I'm gonna get one.
No, you get one. Looks like you have. Haircut. It looks like you've done it now.
Yeah?
Yeah, you don't need to.
No, yeah.
Looks like you've done it. Like a crew cut or something.
Yeah.
Yeah. You want to put your hand? You want to make an imprint?
No.
Because people putting hands there.
On the table?
Yeah. I got the chalk. You can put a hand and write something.
Yeah.
Like F off, you know. Bring me money. You wanna? I done my. Yeah. It's like what's it call it? Sorry.
Yeah.
Sorry day, yeah. So if you want, I got this one for you.
No?
Alright.
I can't say sorry to myself.
Are you on a bike?
Yeah.
Let's go check because Jack said it should be barbecue today.
Yeah. I'm gonna go there and then I'm gonna do the washing. I really need some washing, I got no clean clothes.
I just called Jack and see what's happening. Because first man's cave, it was a barbecue.
Yeah.
Are you was there? Or for
yeah.
First? Yeah, it was nice. Second, he just bring 3 pizzas, but it was no people. Third was the three roast chickens. And it was only me and him and one guy.
Yeah.
This is number 4, I'm not sure. He said last Saturday I will do barbecue, but I'll check now.
Yeah. I'm gonna do me washing.
It's not bloody. It's not urgent, you can do it anytime.
I didn't photograph Vivid last night. Vivid was happening tonight.
Forget about Vivid. We go on the Tuesday because Tuesday is no crowd. You don't go on the opening day because it's mad. On a Friday, it's crazy. I talk with the Vivid people. They say best time, Tuesday night.
Yeah.
It's no tourists and people at work and no many families. But the opening night, it's like a million people there.
When you're taking pictures of a festival, you want lots of people there.
All right, yeah.
Or
I don't like people.
Or it looks like a shit.
Ah.
Photos, looks like a shit do, you know?
Yeah, you're right.
You got fuck all people in your managers.
You're right.
You need lots of people.
But for now, if you want the images, you just Google and you get bloody thousands of pictures already in the Google. You just save them and say it's me picture. But when you search high def pictures. You just put Vivid opening night high HD pictures, and you got the best quality pictures for nothing, and you don't need even go. You know, it's what I'm smart ass. Sorry, Mark. Yeah, I'm not so smart as I look, but I figure out, you know, let other people take pictures, you know. And if I need to use them, I can pretend it's my pictures. Because it's no copyright, once people put in a... Some of them just put little sign, like, you know what they call it, like watermarks.
Yeah.
Some pictures they put watermarks, so they don't want people to use them.
Yeah, but they're dumb cunts, the ones that put watermark on it.
Exactly.
You just do low res.
Low res?
Yeah.
Oh.
So when people try to use them, they're fucked.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
They all got pixelated.
Yeah. You only need 12 megapixels to put shit on the internet.
Yeah.
Not even that.
Yeah. So I'm thinking maybe next year, 24, I will go photography I will do full-time diploma of photography.
Oh, yeah.
Because I know everything. I 40 years ago, I walk in the bloody in the studio, this dark room with all this chemicals and black and white pictures, and but I was a digital photographer too. Was doing weddings, parties, anything, and more than 10 funerals made. I was charging $800 for funeral for like 4 hours, you know, and it 300 pictures. I say I make it 300 pictures. I don't print them and I give it to you, you know. $800 for 3-4 hours, it's enough. So people can print whatever they like, whatever, like other, you know, other photographers, they take files and they keep for themselves. Say you want a picture, I can print it for you and sell picture, you know, like this size is $50, this size $100. I don't like this bullshit. I say it's your pictures, you know. It's your.
Yeah.
You can keep forever. Yeah. I was good. People like this idea because to print you just go into office work and say like I want A3, A4, any. But now everybody got camera. This fucker, it's a bit better pictures than my Nikon camera 20 years ago. And the Nikon camera was like $3,000 and it was only six megapixels. This was like 50, you know?
Yeah, but it's got a shit sensor.
Shit sensor, but it's still good enough. I can print from this one A3 and it's a beautiful picture, high res. Because they got 4K. I cannot believe this little fucker can do the job like quality, you know? So what's tomorrow? You going to your physio?
Yeah.
And on the train? On the train?
Yeah, I gotta go out. Meet some people.
And which place?
Blacktown.
Blacktown?
Yeah.
Did you see black people there?
You have reached. You have reached.
You see, I call Chuck. No answer.
You have reached.
Yeah, you have reached. What's I reach? I reach nothing. Hi, Melissa, it's Felix. I just want to find if Jack's doing anything today, Man's Cave, or not. But, because I'm in the city, but he's not answering. I'm just curious if he's a commenter. Krishna Adam, it's Felix.
Krishna Krishna, Hari Hari.
Hari Mani. Are you in the community room?
No, I've been down there 3 times already.
And what's are they doing barbecue?
I don't know, nobody yet opens the doors.
So it's shut, because I'm in the red here now. I call Jack, he's not answering. I call Melissa, he's not answering. So it's nobody there. Yeah, because he mentioned last week, he said it will be barbecue, but it's not.
Yeah, I saw him yesterday.
And what he said yesterday?
And he said that it was going to be on.
3 o'clock.
Yeah, and
he's a funny man, you know, like, tell people just come, and but he's not there.
Yeah,
it's all right. Thank you very much. Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm just sitting with Brad.
Ah, you with Brad. All right, say hello to Brad.
Hello to Brad.
Yeah, I got a pasta meal. Are you like pasta? I can bring you a container with the pasta.
Hey.
Are you hungry?
I was
in North Harvest. I got this pasta in the containers. Like pasta, chicken pasta. Oh, you want some?
Yeah, I'll stop by your place on the way home.
All right, yeah, I'll be home probably half an hour.
Okay.
All right, see you, mate.
All right, bye.
What's the time now?
10 to 4. You want a chicken pasta?
No.
I'll show you how it looks. Maybe you change your mind, because I got 2 containers. Oh, my back. Looks what's happening. When I sit, it's all right. When I stand, it's fuck. And when I sit, it too, you know? It's what, like, rusty. Dungadi, Camilla Roy, Karen the Torch, still here, still stonchy. They got a bit of messages all around. And in the corner, Felix put his in the corner. They done it well, Lisa.
Where, Jerry?
Yeah, your mop, yeah. Looks beautiful. So it's possums or what?
No,
emu. It's emu, yeah. Emu. And this one? It's a bird.
Bird feet.
Bird feet. Yeah, what about this one? It's a man walking.
Man food.
Dead man. Dead man walking. Yeah, some nice design. Yeah. Finding our way home together. So this is actually walking, huh?
Maybe.
This is like a road, huh?
Yeah.
Footpath. Oh, look. Sorry, and hats.
Birapai.
Birapai, yeah, it's one in the choir, Birapai man.
Yeah.
His name, Charlie, he's a Birapai.
Yeah.
He write original song.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm born in Birapai. I'm a child of Birapai. Yeah, it's a nice song, Simon. And Felix, you say respect Felixson, faith, love, hope. It's from Bible study, I just spread the message. Faith, love, hope. Always was, always will be. Юли Рути, Елай. See you in the bureau. What's a bureau? See you in the bureau. Nazca, but Nazca is in America. Nazca. It's a plate on Nazca in Mexico with extraterrestrials who's landing.
It's a race.
It's a race.
Yeah.
Nazca.
Yeah.
But in Mexico, they got a plateau.
Yes.
Plateau. And they say it's a Nazca plateau when they got the giant animals, like miles and miles, like huge.
Yeah.
And they think it's extraterrestrials landing ground. Alyssa Knox, Chofil Hill, always was, always will be. You want to put some message?
No.
You want to write something? Your poem? They got the space here. You can leave your mark. Because your mark leave his mark.
I was going to do something, but it's already on there, so.
This is the space. You can use this legal space.
It's already on there.
Huh?
What I was going to put on there is already on there.
What? Here? You can put your hand.
No, I don't think
so. You don't? What about feet?
Yeah.
All right. They got resident artists. They got the studios. They see studios in the back? They got like 6 or 7 studios. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's the 7 studios. Everybody got own art space.
Yeah, it's a little fucking room upstairs.
Yeah, little room. No, in the back. They got little art spaces. So everybody got maybe like
a... You can get a room upstairs as well.
Yeah, and upstairs.
Yeah.
You been upstairs?
Yeah.
Because you can catch a lift. Let's go upstairs. Let's go. It's a lift there. We check what's upstairs. German grass. Euro-based photographer. All right. And Monroe. Monroe, it's something like familiar. Monroe. Survival guy. Oh, she's a very Julian. Camilla Roy woman. You meet Carlos in OLC when we're doing pots, ceramic for the pots.
No.
It was a community art. So this Carlos done this installation. So what he did, he bring terracotta play and ask people just to make it hand imprints. And he took a pictures of hands, you know? So when you take terracotta clay and do it like this, and he bisque them and he put in a string, look, it's like thousands of people. So it's like art installation, yeah. So Carlos. Yeah, Carlos Marlos.
And then upstairs there's another. Yeah, there's an email They had cards, but
this one, mate, this one, it's all finished, eh?
Yeah, we had our last street party a week or two ago.
So what, you just keep it forward? Because it's not, it's up to Sunday at 9. Yeah, it's probably going to rubbish
now.
Yeah,
maybe Redfern's pretty much
because
finito now.
It's not, no, don't throw it, just keep it as a scrape paper, because it's good to...
Yeah, it's good. Good
because people can use it.
I'm not going to bin it.
Always keep whatever can be used as a... You can put in a printer and actually print another ones.
Yeah, I'm sure. Look, we're full of artists.
I like to recycle.
We're full of artists over here, man. No paper is going.
Of course, yeah. I'm artist myself, so paper is like paper, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah, use one side, use... How you mark? Are you all good to go?
Yeah.
Yeah. So, there's no man's cave today. No man's cave. All right, see you, mate.
See ya.
What?
So, what do you want,
Alabama?
Alabama, you know here?
No.
She won $5.
That's it.
You want $5 from Mark?
No, I'm trying to raise
Alabama. Sweet home, Walamala.
Board money.
Sweet home, Alabama.
Oh, yeah. I'm a struggling artist. Yeah, I can give you money. I've got
to
buy drugs, stuff like that.
Yeah.
And alcohol.
Yeah, Alabama. Sweet home, Alabama.
Sorry about that.
So you live in a cook? In a cook?
Drugs.
Not in a cook? Where? Here? In Redfern? You're not from Redfern?
No.
Never see you here. Where you live?
Going,
oh, all right, yeah. Ah. I just show you what? Pasta with chicken and vegetable ragu.
Yeah, you gotta eat fucking three of them, Felix.
They was frozen. You need to put in microwave. You got microwave?
You gotta eat three of them, Felix. There's not enough for fucking... That's an entree, Felix.
What about two?
I don't want them anyway.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Right. I just open them.
If I want anything, I'll go down there and get it myself.
I know. You like something you like. Something special, yeah. But they cost like to buy a meal now probably $15-$20.
Yeah.
But nice meal.
Well, you can make them.
Yeah.
I've got potatoes roasting now.
Oh.
But only on.
How you got oven?
Yeah.
So you roast yourself?
Yeah.
All right.
Only put it on slow, you know.
Yeah.
Because I thought, I'll take it now to get my hair cut.
Yeah. Well, yesterday I got a meal in the Ultima Cafe.
Yeah.
It was two runny eggs.
Yeah.
Nice piece of bread. Nice, good quality one.
Yeah.
Butter. And a smoked salmon. Probably 100 grams. A lot of smoked salmon. And avocado dip. Something else.
Yeah.
And a coffee. $18.
Yeah.
But it was good meal, so I say, yeah, you can keep $2, you know.
Yeah.
Because it was like, I was surprised how much the smoked salmon they just put, like.
Yeah.
I like smoked salmon, yeah. It was a good meal. I was still happy.
Yeah.
But at the first time for many, many, many years, I bought a million. Not years, just months. No, weeks. Because last time I got one in a casino.
Ah, yeah.
Because I got casino card. And if you go, if you go on Monday, no, if you go on Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and you got a card, you got special in the casino. Like normally it's $25, but you pay like $14, you know, like $10 less. And sometimes like a whole barramundi, you know, barramundi with a lot. Or reef and beef.
Yeah.
So you come in Monday to perform?
I don't know.
Did you get messages from James?
Sometimes.
Because he sent message and he said, on a Monday meet here in the morning. And he said, I bring you croissants.
Yeah.
It's very like, oh, croissants, I want to come, you know. He know how to buy us, you know, it's a bite, Hey, I bring you croissants and after I'll take you to perform. Look at this, look, it's a nice bun, yeah. Gee, this is a real bun, you see? She just scratching it, oh yeah.
Yeah, well I don't know about that. Who is this, Felix?
What? Show me.
Someone sent me this.
Just one sec. What they say?
No. I was just in a very unusual and difficult position to answer the phone. LOL, bong.
It's not me. 100%.
No, but
it's not me. But it's got phone. It should be.
Who's this one?
Should get phone number.
Hey, Felix.
Oh, Felix.
Morning, G.
No, 424042403. It's not me.
Yeah.
So it's your number or somebody's number?
No, someone right. Sent it to me.
Just call and ask. Call it now. Say, what's
it? No, I don't care.
Call them. They say, where's my money?
At your place, please pray for Kerry.
Kerry, who's it, Kerry?
I don't know.
It's man or woman.
And then I say, who do you think I am? And they go, I don't know. Who are you? I'm going to block you.
Oh.
And then I go, I don't give a fuck if you block me.
Yeah?
You're the cunt sending me shit. I don't fucking want you, drug fuck cunt.
Yeah.
They go and go to hell. And then morning G Felix. And then they got photos of G Felix.
What's a G Felix?
Hey Felix.
Hey Felix. It's interesting.
Yeah. That's in the cross.
I never seen.
It's in, the cross. Yeah.
It's interesting.
But then I've gone, hey. What are you doing?
Yeah.
And they send me this other shit.
Yeah.
Then they go, who is this? And I go, just block me, you fuckwit.
So keep you busy, huh?
Who is this bastard? I don't know who you're a bastard. You must have been scammed, fuckwit, yourself. Get lost. And then I go, you're the cunt that texts me first, you fucking retard. Oh. You text in your ass, you piece of shit.
You think it's a man, not a woman?
I don't know.
Oh, it's Jonathan. You see, he sent me. No. I was not in a very unusual.
Who's Jonathan?
Jonathan, guy from my blog. Also, Felix, just so you know, I have the. Really powerful. What's his number? Felix, you're looking for the case. I have snuck in a little community room busy to have some downtime after my parents today. It was a Saturday morning, Felix. I'm a little busy. Jonathan, it's a block. But he sent me same message like yours.
Yeah.
No. I was just in a very unusual and difficult position to answer the phone. Lol, bond. What this means?
Smoking pot.
Oh, he's a smoking pot, not me. I'm not smoking. I just wait. I want to check his number if it's the same number.
Yeah,
it's a 499-290-173.
Yeah.
Check. Same number.
fucking phone.
It's fucking phone. He's a stupid. He's not smart.
No. Mine's... This one. Yeah, that one there, yeah.
173.
Yeah, 173.29.
Yeah, 499.290.
Yeah, that's him,
It's the same number.
Yeah.
How it's come? How it's come he sent you messages?
I don't know.
How it's come? And he sent me messages. Same message. What the fuck?
I don't know this fella.
But
I didn't give him my number.
No, I don't. What's happening? It's like, what the fuck?
I don't know.
I should ask him where he got your number.
Yeah.
But you can text him, Jonathan, fuck off, you know? You know his name.
I'm going to get you, Jonathan.
Yeah, you send say.
No, this is a new one. This is like a... Yeah, I haven't spoke to him.
Yeah, but you can say, Jonathan, I will hunt you down and cut your balls off. And he will be surprised because he don't know you and you don't know him. You never see him. Oh, fuck. This is a bloody something like extraterrestrials.
Yeah.
It's amazing. Like, fuck. All right, Mark. I will send you a text from a James. On the Monday meeting here, so if you can,
yeah,
because we're going to city and perform with the bloody sun and the croissants. See you, mate. Probably. There is no helmet.
Отдохните, дети, день был очень жарким за стежком стежом. Грошек стал тяжел. Было время. Были силы, да уже не то. Годы волосы скосили, вытерли мое пальто. Жил один еврей, так он сказал, что все проходит. Солнце тоже вышло, садится на закате неба. Но оно еще родится, жаль, что не в пример меня. Кто же будет одевать вас всех потом по морде?
то помай служку скажет, засмеешься, люди разные, и песни разные. Будет день и будет пища, жить не торопись. Иногда богаче нищий тот, кто не успел скопить. От кого же никто ничем не держит. Нитки вон, выводы, вот и все дела.
Шла и шла.
Только солнце вижу я все.
Решен, решен.
New delicious blends. Try Queensland mango with macadamia. Uncle Toby's Oats.
программу «Частушки петь». Продолжаем, продолжаем, отправитесь по хуе. Стал бензин дороже хлеба, бак дороже, блядь, быка. Обалдели, блядь, танкисты, вот тебе и ТНК. Деньги с газом мимо нас, москали там пиздят деньги, Украина пиздит газ. Пизданула там ракета, да попала не туда. Не ракета, блядь, стреляла, просто лопнула пизда. Самостина, Украина, самогонка, хлеб да соль, хуй с ним гривнем украинским, 1000 гривен это ноль. Что ты сделал с нами, дядя Карабас, ты барабас, распродал, блядь, по кусочкам, сильный некогда Донбасс. И до вечерни мы, друзья, мозги ебем. С документом украинским мы в Москве родной живем.
Hey, Adam.
Hey, how you doing?
Where's the bloody Jack?
No idea, man.
Please come, I will make it barbecue. Yeah.
Thanks.
It was a frozen, you need to heat in the microwave.
Yeah. So,
yeah.
Put it in my bag.
So he's still not here, eh?
No.
I'm not sure. And you see him yesterday, and he said, come.
Yeah, I saw him yesterday.
And he said, come 3 o'clock.
Yeah.
But, Adam,
yeah.
Tomorrow 1 to 5.
Yeah. All right.
Yeah.
Yeah.